everything seemed fine all throughout until Travis's came out. I don't know if it's because since he was the last artist performing, everybody just rushed to him. But everything was fine until like right before he was going to start, people started shoving, pushing. I couldn't move. I couldn't move my arms. I had my girlfriend in front of me. Like, I was just trying to protect her, make sure she's not squished. But I saw multiple people jump out, get out, needed help. It was sad, you know?
Yeah.
I've been to multiple concerts. I've been to Rolling Loud in Miami, Los Angeles, and it's never been something like this. At the end of this, it's no one's fault. No one obviously wanted this happen, right? But I feel like for future events and future concerts across the board, there needs to be more preparation because stuff like this can happen. And I get it, accidents happen, but it's everybody's job to prevent it, you know? Respects to everybody here. I didn't know anybody who passed away here, but it could have been any one of us. I came with a group of friends, and I would like if that happened to me, someone to pay their respects.